need to do.
What about this broader critical narrative that I described here? Basically, the bottom line is just saying you're too strident.
You know, I fight for what I believe in, and I really feel like that's what the people of Massachusetts sent me to Washington to do.
But at some point, doesn't it become an impediment to functioning effectively in Congress?
Well, I don't know. Look at the Cures Bill. It got better after I started fighting.